Hey, all clear?
All clear.
I'm checking it out. Why does the owner never respond to these goddamn alarms?
Base? No, nothing to report. Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of any.
Well, did you try to restart it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, is the little green light on the modem, is it blinking? Yeah, the one that said DFL.
Check sector 2.
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
Yeah, I know. Just relax. We got the place planted.
Just take a look.
Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Wait. Have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there. Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working these mines for a long time. We know the place inside and out.
Fine. We just can't be too sure.
True. Come on. We won't be doing our job by staring at this map all day.
Yeah. You're right. Okay. We're late for the briefing.
Shit! Well, we can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try. Birthday, but I also know you guys are pros. You understand that business comes first.
No way.
Dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Business comes first, and when we're at DEFCON 1, business is all there is. We got Delta Crew in to show Carl a good time, and they're promising pictures of the cake. No cake for us tonight, boys, but Alpha Team don't need no stinking cake. You got your assignments, now go.
Hello, son.
What's going on here? Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Dom, you gotta come across with the bench.
Ah!
Because you didn't get the odometer notarized.
I've been trucking for 20 years and ain't nobody ever asked me for any notarized anything.
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's harassment. We'll have to report you for that.
You... Ah!
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
You're fucking kidding me. These mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane. We could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Been working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? We need to be activated and trip before they explode, so... Unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to work with.